the tactical and the technical of the game. Just the simple touch, control, pass, accuracy, speed, scoring goals, like converting a pass into a goal. Those are like the basics of the game. What you have here in Soweto or all the other townships is what you will have in Brazil, what we call raw talent. When it comes to flair creativity, you don't teach. When it comes to rhythm, flair creativity, just football DNA, that you don't teach. But when it comes to the science of football, which football now has evolved, that you have to teach. Because the players here, you don't have to teach how to dribble. Whereas if you go to Europe and the US, when I spend time there, there's no more emphasis trying to teach a player how to dribble another player. Whereas here, people will laugh at you because that comes second nature.